Have you ever wondered what the difference is between people that use iPhones and people that use Androids?
Here you go, you're gonna start a huge war right now.
Okay, so New York Post made an article, and there was actually a study done to show the difference between people who choose to use iPhones and people who choose to use Androids. So in this study, they tested 1,000 iPhone users and 1,000 Android users. And it was found that people that use Androids over iPhones are more introverted than iPhone users. But they found that Android users tested higher with levels of honesty and humility, but iPhone users are more adventurous.
First question when you meet someone now, do you have an Android? Okay, I could trust you.
And they found that overall, Android users are smarter with their money and spend less than iPhone users in their everyday life. Like, they found that Android users spend half the amount on clothes, technology, and beauty products per month than iPhone users.
So they spend half the amount that iPhone users spend. Great, and I have an iPhone.
I know, and they found that people that use iPhones almost take twice as many selfies, send twice as many texts, and spend more time on their phone per day. Dude, my screen time is 13 hours a day.
Okay, I thought mine was bad. Mine's 9 hours.